penis enlargement is an exciting journey for a man to take. Particularly if you are a man like myself who spent the majority of my teenage years and early adulthood with a much smaller than average penis of only 5.5 inches long and just under 5 inches around. Just knowing for the first time that there was something I could do to eschew the stigma for the rest of my life of not measuring up to other guys was very exciting. I remember when I first laid eyes on the program I ended up using to increase my penis size and digested how it was going to work and what kinds of gains I could expect for each stage of the program. I actually rushed home from work that afternoon to get started. That is how antsy I was to start enlarging my penis. If you want more advice on how to enlarge your penis, please subscribe my YouTube channel. More lookbook videos are coming very soon. If you seriously want to know how to enlarge your penis fast, then please click the link in the description below. Fast forward to now, and I am well above average for a grown man and my confidence has increased exponentially. I never worry anymore about not being able to satisfy a woman because the women I sleep with now tell me with their eyes when they first see my penis that they are very, very pleased. The journey to get from where I was to where I am now was for the most part pleasant, and as I already mentioned, exciting. If you have a small penis like I did, I strongly recommend you look into what penis enlargement options might work best for you. Once you do so and you figure out your plan, the sky is the limit. Here are two things you can do that will make your penis enlargement journey easier and more enjoyable. 1. Only measure your penis every 2 weeks at most, and preferably every month. Don't drive yourself crazy being like that kid in the teen movie a few decades ago who measured his erection every morning. You obviously aren't going to experience noticeable growth on a daily basis. However, on a monthly basis or even on an every 2 week basis, you will. If you really want to be happy with the gains you see from one measurement to the next, my suggestion would be to measure your penis only once per month, and make sure you do it at the same time of day, using the same method, the preferable one being standing up with a full erection and placing the ruler across the top of your penis. If you are like me and you're one of those uber curious types, who can't wait a month to see how your hard work is paying off, then at least try to limit yourself to once every 2 weeks. I'm confident you'll still see gains this quickly because that is the point at which I saw my first noticeable gains from penis enlargement. 2. Keep in mind that the speed at which you make gains will slow over time. There is a good chance you will be like me and gain a lot of size right off the bat within a very short period of time when you start your penis enlargement program. As I mentioned in the paragraph above, I first started seeing gains within 2 weeks. After 6 weeks, I couldn't believe how much of a difference there was. Even a girl I was sleeping with on a regular basis at the time made a comment about how I had to be doing something, and how she couldn't believe that someone my age could just spontaneously get that much bigger. These initial gains are exciting, no doubt, and yes, you will keep gaining after that, but the pace will slow. Otherwise, anyone who did penis enlargement for, say, 2 years, would have a penis length of 18 inches or longer, and I think you and I would agree that is overkill and no woman would find it pleasurable. If you are ready to take action like I did and increase the size of your penis fast, here is a link to the exact method I used to go from a humiliating 5.5 inches to very well endowed. This incredible step-by-step program is 100% guaranteed to give you the size you need to satisfy her every time. Click the link in the description below. If you like the video, then give the thumbs up, and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more information. I love you as I love myself. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.